just got your mud all over my leg. Get him down.
Team Center starting right now. Everybody on the start line. Team Center's out right now.
Who's ready to go?
We're ready to go.
I didn't feel that. We need
to. We're ready.
Centers!
Did you take a compression shirt?
Hi, my name is Alan Sechter. I'm the Chief Development Officer at OHEL, and I want to welcome Team Centaurs to the OHEL. We're delighted to have Centaurs Healthcare represented at the 4th annual OFC. OHEL's been around for 49 years. We were started as a foster care home for Jewish kids in Brooklyn. We have fostered 2,500 Jewish kids for the last 49 years. We take care of people with developmental disabilities, psychiatric illness, victims of domestic violence, communities suffering from all sorts of trauma and crisis, and beautiful Camp Kaylee here, fully inclusion camp for kids of all abilities, 800 kids here this summer. Camp is sold out every year. This is the campus for the OFC. There are 36 obstacles covering 5 miles. There's fun for everybody, for corporate teams, for families, for competitive athletes, and there is a great barbecue at the end. Medals for everyone. Have a great time, guys. Thanks for coming out.
All right, here we go. We're ready to go.
Ready to roll.
This is the best. This is the barbecue
the best you
that we have to offer.
This is what you see here,
besides for him, is the best of what you, and that's pretty sad. But nonetheless, here we are.
Okay. Centaurs.
On three.
Oh, Centaurs.
I'm feeling good!
Go get dirty.
What?
Take a view. Yeah.
She'll tell you what.
Thank you.
Is it barbecue time yet? Right?
If it is, Ninja Warrior.
Just keep
going. Here we go, Ninja Warrior.
Take a picture.
Woo! I'm waiting.
Es la primera vez que pasa, ¿verdad?
Sí. Pero ya lo puse para atrás, está todo bien.
Now what?
Just watch on the
all
top.
The way over?
Yeah. The top hurts a little bit.
I'm sorry, can you be helpful?
I wouldn't do that by you.
Watch your feet when you open.
Whoa.
That was for the video.
Phil, show him that, Phil. You said 25
and 20. How's it going?
Awesome, awesome. This was a good one. Look at Mr. Rosenberg over there. 50 pounds, 50 pounds.
Woo!
50. Honey, 50.
What's up? 45 and 50 pound bags.
I tried to take 75 pounds. They wouldn't let me. So I didn't want to make everybody look bad. So great job.
He's getting the first dip.
That's 50 pounds right there.
Seriously. All right, guys. Can I just gather around? We're not sissies, all right? Come on. We started at 10:40. We were supposed to be done this in an hour. You guys are drinking water. You're taking 25 bags. It's time to muscle up. Get in there. We got to go into the water. Let's move. Let's go.
All right, let's go! Here we go!
They're wet now!
If anyone needs the bathroom, that would be a good time.
This is cold!
Time to use this. Yeah.
Don't push him in!
I'm supposed to run in 5 miles in wet sneakers.
Very
dramatic
way of getting out of the rest of the weekend.
There we go.
Push up, push up.
Where's David Greenberg?
Where's David Greenberg?
You only have 30 more.
I don't
want to
do that.
You actually have a closer commute, so you're better.
Very good.
The commute is not the part, it's the rest of the
afternoon. I love that this thing is tied to the tree.
The floor's awesome.
Just one up.
Nice.
So the first push up, right? Once you get over.
They should do like a video of each thing, like you should see like what to do. You know, like
the first push up. The first push up.
No, like a how to. It should be a how to video.
It's funny because in the beginning, I don't know if everyone would have gotten up.
I'm gonna help them.
We're doing pretty good.
Okay.
Three push ups.
K-Dog.
Okay, guys, come on, you can do it.
16.
Good for a 51-year-old guy, right?
Centaurs.
Wait,
hold on. You guys are late.
Come on,
swing your leg. Let's go. Here we go.
You're good.
Oh! Hey, there's one right above you. And now hold on to
that. Yeah,
he's very good.
Thank you. Thank you.
times in different directions on the rope. Then no matter which way you went, you were still caught.
So every time I lost traction, 1 foot lost and 1 foot was still on. So I just kept it.
Ellie, start up! Tell Ellie to start.
Let's go!
Oh, you got it. Keep those feet on.
Why don't we flip set?
If someone's on that side and someone's on this side, it helps out. But
I poured the water over on his head.
That was insane. I love that.
The rope is nice. Straighten out. The rope moves. Maybe if you have more rope going up and down.
You ready? Good job. I got it. Let's go.
Yeah, David.
There you go.
Be careful.
Underwater. Underwater.
Come on, Nick.
Underwater.
Oh. You
can come this way.
There's a rope. You guys grab the rope.
Do it, David. Do it
after him. Wait. So.
The water.
Yeah.
Piece of cake. Piece of cake.
Wait. I need my shoulders.
Gotta wait till the help.
Yeah.
Go for it, Ellie.
Awesome, it's a boy! Push!
Oh man, you get a towel now.
Hey, you can try, don't stand
up. Wait,
I didn't watch that.
Are you supposed to be on the rope?
No,
you gotta take your time.
I am a good one, baby.
I don't know. Alright, hey!
Dirty, disgusting.
You're carrying that like that's a toy
fight.
That was very
impressive. Oh, yeah,
that was All right.
Try to get your elbow over it. Get your elbow over it. Nice.
There you go. Bring that leg, the other leg, slide down.
Yeah!
Good work.
That's how you get them.
Incentives.
That's why he is where he is.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
He just pulled the
roof. There you go.
I just got spider webs.
Yeah, this is not a good outfit.
Here we go.
Try come with me or you come with me.
We got it.
Hold on to it. Move over, move forward a little bit.
You were like this the whole time.
Some good people.
Do it, then we have to do it.
Wait, me for the camera. Wait. Hold it off for the camera.
Kill.
Snowball fight!
Glasses didn't get dirty. Got a little schmutz on my face.
Awesome.
The doors!
Done it.
I was smiling.
Guys, it's warm in here.
That's my handicap. Smells something awful. What the hell was in here?
All right.
I don't know.
Careful.
No.
I squished them a long time ago.
On the first slide on your stomach.
Yeah.
Video guy.
No head.
Oh, now he wakes up.
Well, he didn't have to go through the mud.
How's that dance? What's that dance?
With your stomach.
And right over.
There you go.
Whoa!
Don't let my wife see that, she'll kill me.
You gotta bring him up, though.
I'm bringing him up. Yeah.
check.
Everybody back up! Yeah!
No.
That's one, here we go. Everybody back up! Yeah!
No.
That's one, here we go.
Woo! If you said you do this one, hit it!
I gotta get in there.